guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all guys are doing well. So today's video is supposed to be a collab video, but somehow the collab didn't went well, so I decided to do this video solo all by myself. So it's about three outfits which you can wear while going for a date with someone special. I know I'm quite late to upload this video. I should have done it before Valentine's Day, and I apologize you guys for the same. So before getting into this video, make sure you give this video a big fat thumbs up. Comment down to let me know which was your personal favorite outfit from this video. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Also press the little bell icon to get notified each time I upload a new video. And yes, without a further ado, we should just get started with this video. Black is bae. What do you guys think about it? I love the way how this off-shoulder bodycon dress hugs my body so well. At first, I thought it could be quite revealing, but it is not. Well, it totally depends upon the person carrying it. I decided to go for a pair of hoops and some strappy heels to complete the look. I'm sure if you're going to wear this outfit, then the person with whom you are dating won't take his eyes off away from you. Who love halter neck dress? Yeah, definitely me. I love the neck, the fit majorly, and don't miss to eye on the frill effect which this outfit is giving. The outfit is quite subtle, perfect for those who don't want to dress up much and slay at the same time. By the way, I just love the color. Also, to complete the look, add some hoops and a cool footwear, probably in black color, and I think you're good to go. This ain't my style though, but this time I thought of experimenting with my look. Here I go, I chose this white lacy off-shoulder top with an asymmetrical ruffled skirt, which is not so me. Maybe you can pick this option for your date, as it seems to be more on a casual side. You can exercise it with the same hoops and a footwear as shown earlier. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you did, then make sure to give this video a big fat thumbs up. Comment down to let me know which was your personal favorite outfit from this video. Also press the little bell icon to get notified each time I upload a new video. Follow me on my social media, and I'll see you guys really soon. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.